There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down in the end? You're not going to believe this. A human. I know, I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. Then there was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so...